I'm doing a review on the Coravin screw caps. It's basically allow you to use your Coravin with any type of screw cap bottle of wine. They do have different screw cap options. This one's a standard screw cap kit. And then I had an original Coravin, and eventually the valve inside wore out, so they sent me Model 2. It's plastic, so that's the difference there. You unscrew the cap, put a new cap back on, one of the Coravin screw caps on, and then here you can see me going through the different steps of it.
I started by keeping the model vertical, removing the old cap and screwing on the new one. Use the Coravin as you would with any other bottle of wine, making sure that you align the needle with the silicone. Here you can see the Coravin properly set up on the bottle of wine. Clear the system and insert the needle.
Once the Coravin needle is inserted, pulse the valve in little increments. Let the air release. Pull up on the lever.
And you will see that the self-sealing silicone will keep the wine airtight, preventing wine from coming out, and obviously air from getting in.
So far I've had this Malbec open for a week or more, and it tastes just as good as it did when I first had it. It says that it'll last about 3 months. So far it's been good, and we'll do another review if we do get to the 3 month mark. They say that these Coravin self-sealing silicone screw caps last about 50 punctures. So I guess that's when the porousness starts to break down. So we'll do another review later on, but that's about it.